Michael Manji. Hope you all are doing good.
When it is all about self-care and self-love, I always take care of my skin, and skin is my priority. So being on social media and being an influencer, we always need to look good, flawless. So whenever there is a travel or outdoor shoot, I always carry my best sunscreen, which is Wow Sunscreen. This is super mild, it does not leave white cast, and it has UVA and UVB protection plus blue light protection as well. It has quick absorption and water resistant up to 2 hours. So it comes in a very sleek and sturdy packaging which you can carry in your purse as well. So I always apply sunscreen whether I'm at home or outside. So you should always apply sunscreen in this hot summer. Its fragrance is very nice. It's a gel form, so it absorbs very quickly. As you can see that there is no white cast. So it looks like cream, but it is actually a gel. See, it's very quick to absorb, and just apply it over on your face, on all the exposed parts of your area. I must say, fragrance is just ultimate, you know, and it really protects your skin from sun damage, from UVA, UVB protection, plus blue light protection as well. So it does not show any white cast. It also has protection SPF 50. It also makes my skin very smooth because it has aloe vera. It's just amazing. So I recommend you, my girls, go and buy now this Wow Sunscreen Gel. It has goodness of aloe vera and hyaluronic acid. It is dermatologically tested as well. So go and buy now.